I'm here with Mike Tyson at an event. I paid $5,000. I'm gonna get it back. But I paid five.
Mike, back. Spence and Crawford are fighting. Who wins? Why? We got Crawford. Now Devin.
Hey, you really gave me the phone. Remember when you called me when I was in the ring, in the middle of the ring?
The reason why I say Crawford, because we think about the guys that they both fought, like Porter and stuff. Look what he did to Porter, look what he did to Porter. That's what I'm saying.
And then, hey, Benavidez, you love Benavidez, the Mexican monster.
I love to fight the guy that,
Canelo, Bivol, the Russian guy. Who wins that one, Bivol or Benavidez?
He got 3 arms.
Yeah.
He got all kind of arms. I love Benavidez.
Hey,
thank you.
Hey, what a wonderful
He picked Crawford. What do you
that's
think?
Good, that's good. That's good he picked Crawford. It's all good. It's going to be real.
Who you got?
That's Spence, man. Shit.
It's hard to go against Earl Spence.
Crawford's going to fight back now. He ain't no chump now. No. It's gonna be a great
he's
fight.
A champion. He's a great fighter. Yeah. But it's hard to go against Earl Spence.
Come on, I know you're tired. I just want him to come up because everybody loves this man. He's authentic.
Why are you doing, man? Yeah, man.
All the people want to hear something from you.
Hey, listen, like I said before, I had the best 3 years of my life in prison, so I don't even know why she told me to come up here. No, I'm busting your chops, but listen, really, I'm just happy to contribute. That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mike. And now I'm going to bring up where's my son, Dana Pump? Okay, and most of you, or many of you are here, my friend up there, Pat, all of you people are here because of Mike, Dana. This is what he does every day, and he's just so good to us, and we couldn't have done this without his help. I love you.
Thank you, Dr. Ali. Well said. If it's okay with Mike, could we do a dinner with you? TV determined the next couple weeks before you leave town.
I'm gonna die, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do dinner at Monty's with Mike and Bobby Brown.
Whoa.
I need 10,000 yes. person. Monty Steakhouse. Garrett, are you in?
It's amazing.
Yeah, I'm in.
Garrett, $10,000.
That's
great. I need to get some more guys. I'm in for $10,000. There's two.
Go, Dana.
I need a couple more people. Dinner with Mike and Bobby. You can bring your camera, bring some gloves, microphones. We're here to raise money, guys. Can I get a couple more guys to join us for dinner?
Come on, guys.
$20,000, so we get
$20,000.
Let's go.
How about?
Let's make
this a party.
$5,000. Robin Richards, can I get you down for $5,000 with dinner with Mike?
I'm gonna have dinner with my husband for $5,000.
There's two guys right there. How much? Yes. Two of us, my guys.
How about me?
This is Bobby Brown. Thank you. So, Kiki. Make sure, Miss Ollie, make sure you got whoever.
Man, who's getting the name?
My two friends, Robin, the good-looking white guy right here.
I'm not white.
Yes, you are. Okay, we got these two guys are in. What number are you in at, Robin?
What? I'm in at five, he's in at five.
10,000 right there.
It just can't be in the next 2 weeks.
I'm in. Whatever. Who else? Garrett's in. I need a couple more people. We got a couple more people. Okay, let me ask you this. Yeah. 5,000?
Yes.
Who's that?
Get the name.
Who's that? I don't know. He's got to say his name.
What's your name?
Jay.
Thank you, Jay.
Yeah. Go get Jay. Go get Jay. Me?
Nice to meet you. That's better. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Russell Peters in the house.
Elie Seckbach.
Elie, can you take a photo of your brother?
Who's Andy Ruiz fighting next?
King Kong Ruiz, the guy that fought Anthony Joshua twice. King Kong, the big guy, the southpaw, Cuban.
Oh, okay.
Staples Center or...
Wait, not Luis.
King Kong?
Yeah, you mean...
Ortiz.
Ortiz. Oh, yeah, he's fighting Ortiz.
Dude, we're just in a room with all the secondhand smoke and everything. And
are you high right now?
I think I'm very high right now. Has Mike seen you yet?
Yeah, I saw Mike.
Did he see you?
Yeah, we saw each other.
Okay.
he asked me to call me a party animal. I said, I'm here for your fucking party. He was like,
you're everywhere all over the world.
And I'm trying.
I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.